What's up, everybody? Safety is number one priority still at the Roman Atwood house?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, we are.
I don't know why I said it with a question mark.
House? Are we?
Because I forget the words.
Your home, baby. Your home.
Your home. Roman Atwood going to help me making liquid nitrogen ice cream, and then you're gonna eat it and let us know what do you think.
Sounds good.
Sounds good and dangerous. So, please, if you're gonna try it, be safe. What you're gonna do is put 1 cup of sugar.
1 cup of sugar.
So 2 scoops of those. Those gloves don't help you. Huh? That's good.
How safe do we gotta be, man?
Sugar, man, you never know. Perfect.
Yeah.
Dude. Then we're gonna need like 2 cups of half and half.
Oh my gosh.
Or like, let's say 1.5 cups. That should be enough. You wanna mix it up a little bit?
Let's get this.
Then we got vanilla extract, you see? Hold on, we need a teaspoon. Is that a teaspoon?
Yeah.
It's not really a measuring.
Is that a tablespoon or a tea?
That's a teaspoon. But that's not actual measuring teaspoon, you know.
Yeah, who needs measurements? Nobody uses that. Whoa, this looks good. Should we try it just like this?
It's gonna be better when it's frozen. So last ingredient we're going to need is liquid nitrogen. I'm going to pour it, you're going to mix it. I'm gonna pour it a few times.
Should I be mixing while you're pouring?
Yes.
Alright.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I got my combat gloves on.
Alright, keep mixing it. Once it's like...
Dude, I feel like the witch's stew.
It does look like it. Does it feel like it's getting solid?
Yeah, it is getting thicker.
Okay, let me know.
Do you boys want some of my ice cream?
Whoa!
Yeah, we need more.
Wow!
Yeah, keep mixing it fast.
Fast!
Get it.
Oh, it's getting, yeah.
It gets, get it thicker.
Whoa, look at that.
Let me feel
it. Dude, it's working.
Oh, yeah.
It's working.
Yeah, get those pieces together like that. Oh, yeah. Whoa, it does work. I don't think we need any more liquid nitrogen.
No, I don't think so.
Keep mixing.
Oh, it's...
Keep mixing till it's...
I'm trying to mix it. Trust.
You don't know how to...
Stop yelling at me, man.
You never cooked liquid nitrogen before?
I actually can say I haven't done that. Oh, it looks like a root beer float.
Nice. We need more liquid nitrogen.
A little more.
Mix it.
Oh, whoa. Did you see that?
What happened?
Nothing.
Yeah, mix it. Get into it. Put some elbow in it.
Dude, it looks so good. Oh.
All right, let me see.
Shaw, safety. Go for it.
All right. Looks like we got it. Bring me a bowl. We're gonna get this piece out.
Bowl coming up.
So here's the ice cream that have been frozen.
Wow.
Boom.
Actually looks good. How do you know if you're drinking liquid nitrogen though?
It's evaporated. You see that it's
evaporated.
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 You got it.
Get yourself a spoon.
Alright.
So it's not smoking anymore, that's why. What do you think? Let me try some.
Ridiculous.
Wow. This is the best ice cream.
It actually might be the best ice cream I've ever had.
So, have you ever had liquid nitrogen ice cream before?
No, I haven't. Dude, it's so good. Wow.
Sweet.
That was super cool.
Maybe we did a little bit too much sugar.
Sugar, vanilla, liquid nitrogen, everything.
Too much?
Maybe. It's so good.
I think it was too much sugar.
I'm gonna be wired.
Yeah, but it's really good. Please subscribe to Roman Atwood. If you wanna see behind the scenes of these videos, what we've been doing all day over here, go to his channel, links in description. Click it, subscribe, and check him out.
Wow.
And thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.
How cool would this be at a party?
This would be the coolest.
And it's cool, like the air is cool.
Definitely, I feel cool right here. Yeah.